Oh, what food? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
In an eating contest, I'd probably go poutine, or famous Quebec snack.
Any type of pasta, probably.
Spaghetti.
Steak, for sure. For sure. My wife gets mad at me because I eat too much steak.
Cheese steaks, maybe. I'm really into cheese steaks right now, so.
Tacos, maybe. Wild taco. Shout out Newport Beach Wild Taco.
Tacos.
Probably tacos. Could crush tacos.
Like, I was gonna say burgers, but it'd be really hard to eat a lot of burgers. Like, that's pretty heavy.
Like a Five Guys burger, I could probably crush a couple of those pretty quickly.
Pick hot dogs, pizza, hamburgers. I mean, all the junk food, pretty much.
I mean, everyone, the hot dog eating contest, I don't think I'd do very well. Either way, I don't think I'd do well in this competition.
I could probably devour some boneless wings.
Probably wings or nachos, those are my go-to.
I would love to say chicken wings, but I'm not good at eating them. So maybe something else that's good, like hamburgers or pizza.
Probably pizza, I would say.
Oh, pizza.
Pizza or mini eggs.
Has to be the desserts. Always the desserts.
I'm a slow eater, but unless it's like something like chocolate or ice cream, anything sweet, I could devour.
Ice cream, cookies, together.
Put any type of dessert in front of me and I'll take my odds out. There's nothing I'm turning down there. That'd be right up my alley. Right up my alley.